So, good morning, children. How are you today? Fine. So, did you practice how to multiply a number with two-digit numbers? Okay, practice, okay. And for that, you need one thing. You have to learn the multiplication tables properly. Okay? So, let us go and learn how to multiply a number by a three-digit number. Okay, you have learned by one digit, two digit, and today you are going to learn to multiply a number by a three digit number. So, we have three steps in the previous type of multiplication, that is with two digits. Here we have four steps. Okay, so the first step is step one is to multiply the number with four. The second step is to multiply the number with 2 tens, because 2 is in the tens place. And step 3 is to multiply the number with 3 hundreds. And the fourth step is to add the products. Adding addition. Okay, now so shall we go and learn it? So 432 into 324. First, let us multiply this number with 4. So 4 into 2, 8. 4 into 3, 12. Carry over. 4 into 4, 16. 16 plus 1 will give you 17. So 432 into 4 is equal to 1728. Next, we have to multiply 432 with 2 tens, because 2 is in the tens place. So when you multiply a number with 2 tens, the digit in ones place is always 0. So now multiply the number with 2. 2 into 2, 4. 2 into 3, 6. And 2 into 4, 8. Okay? Now, the third step is you have to multiply the number with 3. But 3 is in the hundreds place. When you multiply a number with 100, you know that the digit in ones and tens place is always 0. So put 2 zeros here. And then multiply with 3. 3 into 2, 6. 3 into 3, 9. And 3 into 4, 12. Now what is the last step? Yes, you have to add all the 3 products. Okay? Now, let us add it. 8 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 8. 2 plus 4 is 6. And 6 plus 0 is 6. Now, 7 plus 6, 13. And 13 plus 6, yes, it is 19. 1 is carried over. Now, 9 plus 8 is 17. 17 plus 1, 18. And 18 plus 1, 19. Again, carried over. Now, 2 plus 1 is 3. And 1 is written here. So, what is the answer? It's 1,39,968. So, the product of 432 and 324 is 1,39,968. So, this is how we multiply a 3-digit number by a 3-digit number. Now, let us see one more example of multiplying by a 3-digit number. Let us multiply this number. As you know, we have 4 steps to multiply a number. So, 352 into 4.5. So, first, what we have to do? Yes, you have to multiply the number 352 with the ones digit. What is the ones digit here? 5. So let us start multiplying. What is 5 into 2? 5 into 2 is 10. 0 is written here and 1 is carried over. Now 5 into 5 is 25. 25 plus 1, 26. 6 and 2 is carried over. Now 5 into 3 is 15. 15 plus 2, 17. So 352 into 5 is equal to 1760. Now what we have to do? Yes, we have to multiply with the digit in the tens place. What is the digit in the tens place? 0. You know that when you are multiplying a number with a digit in tens place, you have to place a 0 here first, isn't it? So 0 is placed here, and now you have to multiply 0 with 2. What is 0 into 2? 0. 0 into 5? 0. And 0 into 3? 0. Okay, that's the second step. 352 into 0. Now, what is the third step? You have to multiply 352 with the digit in the hundreds place. What is the digit in hundreds place? 4. Yes? So, you know that 4 is in the hundreds place. So, that means you are multiplying by 400. So, how many zeros you have to write? Yes, you have to write here 2 zeros. Okay? Now, we have to multiply the 352 with the digit 4. 4 into 2? 8. 4 into 5? 20. So, 0 is returned here and 2 is carried over. Cut this because it will create a confusion. So, what is 4 into 3? 4 into 3 is 12. 12 plus 2 is equal to 14. Now, you have 352 into 400 is equal to 1,40,800. Now, what we have to do, the last step is to add all the products. Now, add 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 0 plus 0 is 6. 7 plus 0 is 7. 7 plus 8 is 15. 5 is written here and 1 is carried over. Now, 1 plus 1 is 2. And 4 and 5. So the answer is 1,42,560. See children, this is a special case where you have 0 in the multiplier. So you can see that when you have multiplied with 0, you have got all the digits as 0. So what you have to do is, we can neglect this, or we can leave the step and we can go to the next step. So let me show you how to do this by leaving the step. Okay. After multiplying 352 with the first digit, you can straight away multiply the number 352 with the digit 4. Because 4 is in 100 place, you have to put here 2 zeros and then multiply 352 with the digit 4. So, shall we start? 4 into 2 is 8. 4 into 5 is 20. 0 is written here and 2 is carried over. Now, 4 into 3 is 12 and 12 plus 2 is 14. Now, we can last step, we can add both the products. So 0 plus 0, 0. 6 plus 0, 6. 7 plus 8, 15. 1 is carried over. 1 plus 1, 2. And 4. So you can see that in both the conditions, you get the same answer. So when 0 is a digit in the multiplier, that is when it is either in the tens or ones place, you can neglect that
step.
I hope you have understood, children. Practice more problems and it will be easier for you. And remember, you should be very perfect in your multiplication tables. Also, go through the YouTube video which I have attached in the session. Write down the problems and also the notes and all the text exercises. Okay? See you. Till then, goodbye.